Racing, the restricted race underway, Ballymac Boy the first to begin, also handy. Gold Time, the maroon jacket, as runners come into the wings of fence number one, Super Luna, in a share of second place. They all take the first safety, the back marker, and by a few lengths too is Fashionista Lady, as runners turn left-handed now to race onto the one fence on this section of the course. A leader is Ballymac Boy and Hugh Edwards, who've got a couple of lengths advantage. Over in second now, Secret Pattern, who's moved right through the field for Katrina Brown. As runners move on to this plain fence over on the far side. The front pair have got six or eight lengths on the field now. Headed in third place by Gold Time. Gold Time in the maroon jacket, racing around the inside of Super Luna and Will Milburn. They're followed through next by Cool Desire, the orange jacket, the white cap for John Dawson, with a little bit wider out, Ross Derren and Rosie Howard. As runners move on down towards another plain fence now. Pillowman further back in the pack at this stage, as they head up and over another. The front pair still remain clear. Fashionista Lady remains the back marker as they now move on towards their next fence, which will be the last in two further circuits. And now at the head of affairs, Secret Pattern has taken up the initiative and gone a few lengths clear as well. As well, a good six lengths clear for Katrina Brown, and takes that safely. From Ballymac Boy in second, he in turn is four lengths clear of the rest. Headed by Super Luna, Ross Derren around the outside of Gold Time, sharing fourth place. A trek through next in the field by, in the centre, Fire Rock. Cool Desire right around the inside, orange with the black spots as the leader comes to another plane. One was long but got away with it as they come up and over that one now, all over it safely in behind. Tease Components Boy is two behind, Fashionista Lady under the pump for a few strides, and the back marker is now Pillow Man and Christy Furness, the maroon jacket. A Secret Pattern has come right back to them, approaching this first fence on the side of the course, and out to the right as well at that one. They're all over it safely and behind. Ballymac Boy, Hugh Edwards on the inside of Secret Pattern as they head up the side of the course and approach the open ditch for the first time. Super Luna right up in behind them as they take the open ditch. And at the back of the field, Fashionista Lady unseats the rider. Fashionista Lady unseats Ross Wilson at the open ditch. Horse absolutely fine as veered right into a field as they move now on towards the plain fence, and Ballymac Boy has the call here. From Secret Pattern in second place, all over it safely. Pillowman is the back marker. As they turn left-handed now to race on over towards the far side. Still buried away in midfield at this stage is Tease Components Boy. Ross Derren more towards the wide outside as they turn left-handed and approach this next plain fence. At the head of affairs, Ballymac Boy still showing the way here narrowly to Super Luna, who's now moved in to second place. The Secret Pattern's dropping back through the field. That early work has seemingly took its toll. Ross Wilson still on his knees at the back of the open ditch. They might be going round that fence as they turn left-handed and into the home straight once again. They're through halfway. Secret Pattern has now dropped back to be the overall back marker, just in behind Tease Components Boy and Pillow Man, who are towards the rear as runners move down towards this next fence. Ballymac Boy, Super Luna, Ross Derren wide. They come up and over another. The maroon jacket of Gold Time in the front rank, with Fire Rock more towards the centre of the course. Right down on the inner, the white cap, Cool Desire. That's through by Tease Components Boy and Pillow Man as runners move to the fence, which will be the last in the circuit's time. And Secret Pattern is now detached. Ballymac Boy up and over safely, as are all of them, including Secret Pattern, who's detached. And they now have a circuit to go in the restricted. Turning left-handed now to face it to this point. Bench right in front of this. Ballymac Boy and Hugh Edwards continue with a length lead from Super Luna in the light blue jacket. Widest of all is Ross Derren, leader in too close, just about got away with it. Ballymac Boy got a reminder after the fence to try and keep up the initiative. As they turn left-handed to race on down the side. Gold Time improving, snuck up the inside, the maroon colours, followed by Cool Desire, who's right around the inner, as they come up and over another. Pillow Man comes next, just creeping a little bit closer, Pillow Man, in amongst runners, followed by Tease Components Boy. Secret Hutton has been pulled up at the back of the field. They are going to take the ditch. Ross Wilson on his feet safely from that earlier run seat. They're all over that okay. The back marker is Fire Rock. Has just gone by Super Luna, who in fact has dropped back through the field now, Super Luna. As Ballymac Boy comes to this next playing fence with a narrow call on the outside and seating the rider Fire Rock and Ross Derren both unseat the rider. That one, goal time. And Ross Derren, the two have unseated the riders as they turn left-handed now at the bottom end of the course. So once again, plenty of drama here as Ballymac Boy shows away from Pillowman, the improving Fire Rock and Tees Components lad, as they come up towards this next playing fence over on the far side. A few lengths to Cool Desire, who comes next, and then a break to Super Luna, who's the last one going. Turning left-handed to bring them back for home. Ballymac Boy about to be tackled by Pillowman around the outside in Christy Furness, a couple of lengths away. Then to find Fire Rock on the inside of Tees Components Boy, and then Cool Desire. Still a few chances here as they approach the second lap. Out wide to find Pillowman on the inside, Ballymac Boy, as they take this on the inside. Fire Rock is now bang with them in the light blue cap for John Dawson as they now make their way in between the last two fences. Pillowman in the centre, the maroon jacket for Ballymac Boy. Fire Rock, Tees Components Boy comes next. Pillowman finding plenty at the final fence. Pillowman are in close, but over safely from Ballymac Boy in second, back in third to find Fire Rock, and then Tees Components Boy. But Pillowman driven right out here, he's going to score in the restricted. Pillowman wins, Fire Rock up for second, then Ballymac Boy, Tees Components Boy on from Cool Desire, who will be the last one to finish. Super Luna was pulled off.